We obviously like to be able to educate the local staff and students. So we give them this side of Islam that they would never normally have seen. We teach them about how we pray in the mosque, nothing to be afraid of. When somebody says Allahu Akbar, it's not a death cry, it's just how we do our prayers.